a new phone has arrived. Oh yes, we can now produce quality, high definition videos now, just for you, my fellow fans. Yes, wait for these next videos coming up. It's going to be some high quality definition stuff. Welcome everybody to a bonus pack Wednesday. 17 packs, yes, 17 packs to open. So let's stop the talk and get on with it. The Gem of Human Gold pack kicks us off. It will obviously get better, because it can't get much worse. Oh, it's green. Oh, what's this? Told you it'd get better. Now I think I've already got him. If I remember rightly. And I haven't. Thank God for that. That was a very decent pack that. I forgot that was tradable as well. That was pretty good going that. Oh God. Don't even know where to even start. Can we get anything better than that though? It's gonna be tough. Be Maria. Let's continue with the Pure and Gold Players pack. So we think that's about it now for the tradable packs. Untradeable now. Pickford. Yeah, we did start off so well with one great player there, but yeah, it's just gone wrong. The Winter Wildcards player, I mean, what happened? What's going on? John McGinn? No. Don't know. Little.
Team of the week. We'll take that.
Do another one. It's getting better.
It's close.